And one of our experts is the owner of hometown favorite, Gates Barbecue.
Well, it started with my grandparents, George and Azealia Gates, back in 1946, right down the street on 19th and Vine. Signature item is pork spare ribs. Beef, chicken, ham, turkey, we barbecue it all. And it's all good unless we wouldn't be selling it. So if we was making the barbecue sauce for the restaurant, we said, well, why can't we make it to sell? She got into the supermarket in around 1975. Three of the presidents of the United States come through here. Denzel Washington, Urkel, to all every football player. But we're more concerned and happy that that everyday person comes in here. We appreciate him just as much. And one thing that we've been doing for the last 75 years, giving back and also putting back into the same area. Make it better than what it was. In Kansas City, a population of less than 500,000 in the city proper, and you got 128 barbecue joints. You tell me, you know, why you think we the capital. They're all different, they're all good.
The staff at Gates has a unique way of greeting customers, and the Lucky Boys know the secret to avoiding a humiliating experience.
If you're gonna go to Gates, they're just gonna start yelling, I'm gonna help you. There's no rhyme or reason to the line. You yell back at them, what the f you want, and that's how it goes.
Yeah. Stare into your steering wheel before you even walk in the door and get your order straight. Yeah. I've already paid by the time they get the tears out of their eyes from blowing it at Gates.
I love
that. I love that.
Real secret, though, is you don't even f with that shit. You go straight to the lounge and you order it.
Yes.
A football game that you're not interested in, and Gates Barbecue, best Sunday ever.